Hi, this is Gauriya Nenika, and today we will be talking about the influence that art has had on our collections over the last 15 years.
Art has always had an impact on us while growing up. My father always had a very keen interest in art. He himself used to sketch really, really well. He used to sketch a lot earlier, now he doesn't so much, but he encouraged us to sketch, and Nenika, I think, gets her talent from there. And he also, I think, he bought a lot of art growing up, collecting art, and we had works of Dali, Bruta, Jamini Roy's at home, which he loved and he would discuss with us. So I think we were acquainted with art from a very young age.
Yeah, and I think that art has always been a part of our family culture, because from my mother's side of the family, my mother's sister married into the Vadera family, and they are one of the biggest art gallerists in the country. And we grew up just surrounded by Husseins, Razas, and all the masters of Indian art. And, you know, we Taiya Mehta, we've always heard about all these things. And then to go forward, my brother and my husband started their own gallery together. So it's something which has just been an ongoing, constant part of our lives. So it's a constant inspiration.
And I have to say, our cousin Amol, who passed, he was very passionate about art.
And he was probably the biggest influence in terms of art in our life.
I think he taught us all about the Indian artists, the masters, and Hussein, Raza, Taiya Mehta. I mean, everything, I think.
Yeah, I think when we were kids and we didn't even discuss art as much, he would just pull us and say, look at this.
All our knowledge of Indian art
is probably from him.
Yes,
that's true. Such an inspiration to, I think, all creative people, whether it's fashion designers or interior designers or just anyone, whether it's a sculptor or not, like artists are inspired by artists and designers inspired by design. So I think it's only natural for designers to always be inspired by art and artists, especially with the beautiful colors. Gauri and I have always incorporated some kind of art into our work, I think, because right from like one of the oldest collections we did, where we took Kandinsky's works, and all our we made up our own print, and the shapes and the color blocking was all inspired by Kandinsky's
and
works.
The clothes, exactly, the color, the color blocking in the clothes were inspired from the work. The colors of the clothes were inspired from the work.
And then we developed a print as well.
So, of course, I think even going back to when Nenika and I studied at NIFT, when we had to do our final project, it was inspired again by art. Hers was Cubism and mine was Lawrence Almutadama. And we did, I remember even then, we thought of all these goddess gowns and dresses.
Until today, I think.
Until now, I think.
We're inspired by Sir Lawrence Almutadama.
It's a huge influence on our designs even now.
And I think that even back then, doing a full collection on Cubism, it's like relevant even today. And art will always continue to inspire designers. Even now, Gauri and I have done several collaborations with artists. We have collaborated many times with this brilliant American artist called Travis Black. So much, because his works are so colorful and beautiful, and it's just watercolor, so it's like a mix of really vivid, beautiful colors with delicate shapes, with that watery feel. It's just something that you, Gauri and I, fell in love with his works, and we've done so many collections together. And I think that now people recognize Travis's works in our clothes, which is such an amazing thing to have that collaboration. When we collaborated with Alpesh Dave, we actually, he does these embroideries and he embroidered like this abstract Audrey Hepburn and a Grace Kelly and a, you know, Ava Gardner onto our gowns, and I think it was, the result was just spectacular.
excited about our show at KNMA. It's something we always wanted to do, a fashion show in a museum. It's such a beautiful museum, and to present our works amongst all the spectacular artworks, it was thrilling.
It was such an honor.
And we worked very hard for that show. We put in more effort, I think, than we did for other shows, because it was something that meant a lot to us.
That museum, which is so many different rooms, and the way they walked among the artworks and the backdrops, and you know, there was these stunning, like whether it was that golden Ravindra Reddy or whether it was those colorful Razas, or just such impactful art that not everybody gets a chance to see. And then to have that fashion show through all those God knows 20 to 40 rooms, it was just spectacular and an unforgettable experience.
It was a lot of fun, I think, for us and for the people who came and saw the show as well.
Yeah, and also the collection that we presented over there, we actually thought about what artworks are hanging during that particular collection that was presented in the museum, and we designed our clothes based on those colors, and it was a lot of fun because it was so much, everything was very strong and bold, and that reflected in our show, I think.
Indian artists, Nenika and I have a deep love for the masters, because again, it's something that we've grown up seeing and appreciating since our childhood, so it's embedded very deep within us, the love for those artists. And our favorites are definitely Raja Ravi Verma, and I would say Amita Shergill. I mean, they are
absolutely timeless and
incomparable, yeah, their works. And Ravi Verma, sometimes Nenika and I look at his works and we even look at the colors there, and we keep thinking that we should do a collection inspired by this, because I mean, it's just, there's so much beauty in it, and it's like you can't get your eyes off the work when you see it. And definitely, I mean, those artists,
even artists like Gauri said, all the modern artists who the masters like Raza, Souza, Hussein, Tayyab, all of them, I think that the Ram Kumar, their works are just spectacular, and for us it's had a lot of meaning because we've just grown up hearing these names and seeing their works all the time.
But I think at the Vadera Art Gallery,
absolutely, even today's artists are absolutely incredible, so strong, thought-provoking,
original, their works,
absolutely
thought-provoking, like I said,
the female artists. Incredible. Gauri and I love their work, it just resonates with you. And I mean, from Bharti K to Meetu Sen, Hema Upadhyay, Shilpa Gupta, Anju Dodia, like all of them.
In fact, I think for my place I just got two amazing Anju Dodia works, and I mean I just loved having them in my bedroom. It was just joy to see them every day.
Yeah, so art will just continue to always inspire creative people and provoke thought. And I think that's absolutely fantastic.
It'll be a big part, integral part of your life.